I knew if Tony come back and the stuff was gone, it, the fight was on. Champagne was trying to get the CO to pop Tony's door while he was away. And then Tony comes back in. I was relieved when Tony came back. At the same time, I thought, well, that's kind of weird, you know? He got escorted out by the SOD guys, but he's back in a few hours later. Even myself thought that was suspicious that Tony came back up pretty quick. I think that put another target on him.